explain why this dog looks like a person.